सदोपासो श्रीमंधित मनुज कावै प्रणयितम् सदोपासो श्रीमंधित मनुज कावै प्रणयितम् सभक्तेभ्यो सोध्याम् निज भजन मुद्राम परिसम सचैतन्य किं मे पुनरपिदीश्वर्यास्वति पदम शिशिल भक्ति सिद्धांत शिशिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर को उपाध्य गौर लीला इज द कंप्लीट एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ कृष्ण लीला शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर को उपाध्य गौर लीला इज द कंप्लीट एक्सप्लेनेशन of Krishna Lila. When in Dwapar Yuga Bhagavan Sri Krishna came, most of the people, they misunderstood Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Most of the people, they couldn't understand Bhagavan Sri Krishna properly. Why? Because you see, you know, Krishna Supreme Lord, Krishna is the Supreme Lord, but nobody can understand that He is Supreme Lord. Everything and anything for Him. I mean, yesterday I told, Yatro yena yato yasya yasmai yad yad yatha yada. All case division, case ending. All. You see, ultimately indicate Bhagavan Sri Krishna. At the same time, you can see Krishna is enjoying so much. Aisajyasa samagrasa viyasa jasasa sriya. You know, six kind of affluences Krishna automatically Krishna has. This is an automatic factor. Six kind of affluences is there with Krishna. Vairagya also there in Krishna, but nobody can understand. They can only see Krishna is enjoying. What wrong if we enjoy? What wrong? We can enjoy also. Bhagavan Sri Krishna wanted to clarify this point, but nobody could understand. Because Krishna doing Rasa Lila, this, that. At the same time, Krishna advising, try to develop detachment. First of all, you develop detachment in your heart. Nobody can understand. When Bhagavan Sri Krishna is there in Dwaraka, I think he heard. Bhagavan Sri Krishna crying in night time. Rukmini asking, why you are crying? So big enjoyment here. We are all there to serve you all the time. There is no deficiency. Is there any deficiency? Why you are crying? I am crying for Vrindavan. I like to go back to Vrindavan. I mean, Krishna is always there in Vrindavan. Many places. I like to go to Vrindavan. For those Brajavasis, Mathiru Viraho Brajavasis, 2 days ago, 2 days ago, I told, in Dwaraka Lila, when Bhagavan Sri Krishna is there in Dwaraka, there is so much affluences there, big affluences. But still Sri Krishna crying at night time. Rukmini asking, why you are crying? Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, I like to go back to Vrindavan. For Vrindavan I am crying. Those who are Brajavasis, they have tremendous love for me. I cannot pay. In Gita, Bhagavan Sri Krishna already give commitment to you all. जी यथा मांग प्रपद्यन्ते तांस तथैव भजम्यहम्। भगवान देर इज वन स्टैंडिंग कमिटमेंट बाय भगवान श्री कृष्ण, जी यथा मांग प्रपद्यन्ते तांस तथैव भजम्यहम्। दोज हु आर डूइंग भजन फॉर मी आई कैन ऑल्सो पे देम अकॉर्डिंगली, आई वॉन्ट टू पे देम बिकॉज दे आर डूइंग भजन, आई टू पे देम। But those Vrajavasi, they don't want any payment. Those Vrajavasis, they never want any payment. That is why Bhagavan Sri Krishna was bound to sell himself to them. Because nothing there to pay. That is why Bhagavan Sri Krishna pay himself to them. Vrajavasis, two days ago I was discussing Mathur Biraha Vrajavasi, to serve them it is our ultimate goal. Mathur Biraha Vrajavasis, to serve those Vrajavasis our ultimate goal. What do you mean? I already explained Mathur Biraha. What do you mean? Krishna gone to Mathura, they feel pain and hurt. They are feeling pain, Krishna gone. The way of love is very twisted, very complicated. I told you. Ahe riva gatihi premana sabhava kutilo bhavet. The way of love is very intricate, complicated, like snake. Sometime when he is saying no, I don't like, that means yes. Follow me. When you say Radharani speaking no, that means yes. You cannot understand. Because way of love is very complicated, intricate. I give the example of Jagadananda Pandit. You know? Who told you I bring oil for you? Who told you? Then take the oil pot and throw. So way of love is zigzag, like snake. So now point is there. Bhagavan Sri Krishna crying in Dwarka. He like to go back to Vrindavan. That is the way. And Jiva Goswami Pad, Rupa Goswami Pad, they all told the Krishna never going away from Vrindavan, always staying in Vrindavan. Still, to test the love of Vrajavasis, he like to stay away from them externally. Actually, he is there. Nobody can see. Krishna is there. Krishna watching Radharani weeping, all Vrajagopikas there crying all the time. And Krishna like to test. Krishna like to test. It is the habit of Krishna. Krishna like to put you in trouble. Then you are crying, oh Krishna, he is enjoying. It is the habit of Krishna. Now I like to give you one example. I can give full answer someday. Now today I can touch because main point, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Raganuga Bhajan, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's teaching, this is my today's topic, you see. Now point is that nobody could understand the mood of Krishna. Because Krishna giving lecture in Gita, try to develop detachment. People saying there is no detachment with Krishna. I can give one example. One day those Gopika, they want to go to the other side of Jamuna. Other side. Because Durvasa Muni coming there. Durvasa place, you know, for Narayan Goswami Maharaj's big temple here, there. Durvasa Muni coming there. And those Vraja Gopikas, they took decision to go that side of river Jamuna, and they like to serve Durvasa Muni. Because Durvasa Muni can give blessing, benediction. We like to go. But the river is full and there is no boat. So they are discussing with Krishna. Krishna, But we all like to go to that side of river to worship Durvasa Muni and to do some seva. How to go? Why you go? But there's river, big river. There's big water. There's no boat. And we in number, so many gopikas. So how to go? Then Bhagavan Sri Krishna suggesting, well, you can go, you can approach Jamuna Nadi, Jamuna River, and apple, give an application. They say, oh Jamuna, if Krishna is full brahmacharya, brahmachari, then please give us way to go to that side of river. They are laughing. Eh? You are brahmachari? Why not you go and test? You ask Jamuna? Then they are going to Jamuna. Hey Jamuna, we like to go that side of river to serve Durvasa Muni. So if Krishna is fully brahmacharya, brahmachari, then please give us way. Then Jamuna gives sign. Then they're going. They're just stunned just. They go that side, serve Durvasa Muni very nicely. Durvasa Muni taking so many prasadam, they take lot of prasadam. Like Agastya Muni taking seven seas all over the world. Take water. There's no water. Now Durvasa Muni taking, what all are there? Any other prasadam? Give. Taking all prasadam. After taking prasadam, now they are paying dandava to Durvasa Muni. Durvasa Muni all blessing them. After that, they are requesting Durvasa Muni. Hey Muniji, we like to go that side of river. So can you arrange how to go? Because there is no boat. How we can go? There is river. Jamuna. Durvasa Muni say, well, you can go, you can approach Jamuna and speak. Give an application. That if Durvasa Muni not taking anything, anything, then please give us way. You are taking a lot of prasadam. You go and speak. Then they are going to Jamuna, approaching Jamuna. Jamuna, if Durvasa Muni is not taking any food, I mean prasadam, he is fasting, then give us way. Durvasa Muni means he is living on the juice of our grass. Durvasa, this word came. Durvasa means in Sanskrit and Bengali, Durva. Durva means the grass. We use for worship, you know, special grass, small. That grass, when all our elderly person, when bless us, that they paddy seed and grass, I mean that. Has some meaning in behind, very scientific meaning. I cannot speak now because a lot of discussion there. I cannot complete. So now Durvasa means who is living on the juice of grass. They say, come on, you took so lot of prasadam, now how we can say this lie in front of Jamuna? Jamuna, if Durvasa Muni not taking any prasadam, then please give us way. Then Jamuna river giving way, they are stunned. They couldn't understand the meaning. This way, now we understand many times Krishna wanted to prove that I have detachment from this material world. Even when Krishna wrote letter through Uddhava Sandesh, there also Krishna writing, I have no attachment here. Actually, my mind is totally there in Vrindavan. But what to do? I have some duty to do here. That's why I am here. Please believe me. Very shortly I am coming. Wait and see. Krishna giving letter to Braja Gopikas through Udhya. Now many people express doubt because they are not devotees, they are all material person. Regarding last Lila, this, that, they cannot understand. Hey, come on. Krishna marry how many? Krishna married? How many?
16,000.
Huh?
16,000.
Ah. Now, come on, how possible he is maintaining Brahmacharya? It is written in Bhagavatam. Before Rasalila, it is written that Krishna is Kamjayi. No kam, no attachment can touch Krishna. Before Rasalila, nobody can explain this point. I am very sorry. Those who are big acharya, I mean Rasatattva, they should explain this point very big way. That nothing can touch Krishna. Krishna is untouched. Even in Dwaraka, so beautiful wives. Rukini, Satabhyama, they are looking this way so that even one sight Krishna can fall down. But they cannot do anything to Krishna. There's no harm. Not possible. Hava bhava katakshai. Hava bhava katakshai. Kataksha mane dushya. I spoke once. Benum karat nipatitam skalitam sikanyam brastam tapitavasanam brajaraj sunu. Brajaraj sunu. Jasaiko kataksha saragat vimurchitasya. If Radharani looking at Krishna, Krishna becomes sick. All his fluid displaced from hand, his cloth untied. That is the situation. So now this Krishna speaking in this whole universe, infinity universe, nothing is there to attack me. Except Radharani. Because Krishna is Niskinchan. Niskinchan? Infinity world is there, property for Krishna. Krishna says, no. Rukmini and Krishna discussion going on in Dwaraka. Krishna speaking in front of Rukmini. Rukmini, believe me, Aham Niskinchan, Niskinchana Janair Priya. I myself Niskinchan. And those who are Niskinchan devotees, they love me. You Niskinchan? Yes, I am Niskinchan. How we can believe? Not possible. Krishna Bhagavan saying, only property I have, that is Radharani. And Radharani Niskinchan, why? Radharani say, I have no property except Sam Sundar. Niskinchan, what do you mean by Niskinchan? Niskinchan means the only one thing on which you can depend. You have nothing to believe. Nothing. Nothing is there. You can depend. We have so many property in bank here, there. Oh, if there is feminine, we have a lot of money in bank. We can arrange ourselves. But those who are Niskinchan, they don't care. That's why those who are Niskinchan only, they can love Krishna, they can hate Krishna. Because Kunti Devi, I already told you, two, three days ago, I told you, Janma isajya suto sivire dhamana madahappumano naiva arhati havidatumbai tamakinchana gucharam tam. You can be achieved, conquered, achieved by only Niskinchan devotee. No, only Niskinchan devotee. Then, now Krishna Bhagavan speaking in front of Rukmini. Rukmini, believe me, Aham Niskinchan and Niskinchan Janait Priya. But nobody is ready to believe. Who can believe Krishna? That's why Bhagavan Sri Krishna thought, well, they cannot believe me. They are going to imitate me. They like to strike against me. So what to do? Well, I can come. I can change my color. I can change my boon. And go to this can come down this material world. That's why this Kali Yuga, special Kali Yuga, special why? Because after Krishna gone, Krishna gone, Krishna climb is eternal about. Just after that Dwapara Yuga, this Kali Yuga coming, when Krishna coming. 27th, I mean, 14th, 14 Manu, topple, change. 14th Manu, 14 Manu changes. 14 Manvantara. But in between, 7th Manvantara is there. And this 7th Manvantara specially, 27th Chatur Yuga. There is so many Chatur Yuga. There is so many Chatur Yuga. 27th Chatur Yuga specially, when 27th cycle end, after that time when that Kali Yuga coming, and just previously that Dwapara Yuga, that only then Krishna come. Only then Krishna can come, and immediately after Krishna gone, Krishna take decision to incarnate as Gaurahari. Because everybody like to fight with me. They cannot understand. Like when Bhagavan Sri Krishna in Gaur Leela, one day crying and speaking, "Ho Gopi, Ho Gopi, Ho Gopi." One student came, "Why you are speaking Gopi Gopi? What benefit you can give, you can get? Better you speak Krishna Krishna." Then Krishna, they can Gauranga Mahaprabhu taking one stick and going to, foolish. They couldn't understand the mood of Gaur Hari. Because that was the first exhibition of Gopi Bab, Radha Bab. But they are foolish, they couldn't understand. Then, now point is that Krishna giving so many advice in here, there are so many advice. Mahabharata, Gita, I mean Mahabharata, Gita is already there inside Mahabharata. In Bhagavatam, Vishnu Puran, everywhere we can find special advice given by Krishna. Even during Rasuya Yajna, Shishupal fight regarding the matter on this point, why we should worship Krishna? Why? Krishna is coming from a coward family? Foolish? Why should worship Krishna? There is so many distinguished personality there, big rishis, big manishis. Why we are going to worship Krishna? Then Shishupal fight on this point. Sahadev, the youngest brother, suggested, if at all we are going to worship, Krishna should be worshipped first. Krishna should be given argha first. Why? Foolish. Then after that, Shishupal started abusing Krishna, speaking all rubbish against Krishna. Krishna already promised that after 108 aparad, I can finish him. 108 aparad. Then today and now, 108 aparad is over. Then Krishna order his will to go and cut his. But very miracle, one drop of blood was not there. One drop of blood was not there. Because if one drop of blood is going to drop there in Yajna Kshetra, then all Yajna finish. Be careful. Ekadasi day, don't try to save nothing. If slight blood coming out, then your breath is finished. Nobody knows, those are foolish person. Hello? So how miracle? Krishna? Order will? Sudarshan Chakra? But there was no blood coming out of the body of Shishupal. Now point is that Shishupal or all demon or Rakshas, they cannot understand. Understand Bhagavan Sri Krishna. There is two group. Categorically, basically, there is two group. Two group, what do you mean? Krishna Bhakta Bhavet Daiva Asurahastad Viparyaya. Follow. There is mainly two groups. One group, they can understand Krishna, obey Krishna, and the other group, they cannot. They can deny Krishna. Follow. So basically, there is two group. One group, not following Krishna. Who is Krishna? Why should he worship? He is only enjoying Krishna Bhakta Bhavet Daiva Asurahas Tad Viparjaya. Now let us go to the Rasa Leela, one sloka. Now first point, I should clarify this point. Very careful. Very careful point. Parikshit Maharaj, do you think Parikshit Maharaj have quality to hear Rasa Leela? Very big point. Do you think, because already I told, although he is Paramahansa, although Paramahansa, there is category in Paramahansa. But Parikshit Maharaj, Esho Mahabhagataha, in Bhagavatam, you can find three or four places, more than three places, I think four places. In four different places there in Bhagavatam, we can find this answer, what? Esho Mahabhagavataha. Parikshit is Mahabhagavat. Mahabhagavat means? Paramahansa. Sinto. Then come on. But Parikshit Maharaj, do you think Parikshit Maharaj is qualified to hear Rasa Leela? Do you think? No. No. Parikshit Maharaj Sarusiddha. I mean, okay, fine. But Parikshit Maharaj is not qualified to hear Rasa Leela. Prahlad Maharaj is not qualified to hear Rasa Leela. It's a separate category. Then how we find that in Bhagavatam Parikshit Maharaj already here in Bhagavatam? Rasa Leela? The only reason behind it is that Paramahansa Acharya, Rasika Acharya, Sukhdev Goswami give this power to Parikshit Maharaj. I give you power. Give power. Parikshit, the name, how came? Parikshit means tested. Parikshit means already tested and approved. That's a problem. Parikshit tested. It can be qualified for Harikatha. Harikatha, okay. Rasa Leela, but Sukhdev Goswami gives special power to Parikshit Maharaj. Now Parikshit Maharaj. But before that, Sukhdev Goswami tested him before Rasa Leela. Oh king, maybe you are thirsty. Maybe you are hungry, but for a long time you are hearing Harikatha until uninterrupted way. Better you go and take rest and take prasadam, water, everything. You try to retire. Retiring room. Parikshit Maharaj said, no! I am not thirsty. I am not hungry. You are not hungry? Pibantam tan mukhambaja harikathamritam. I am drinking the nectar coming out of your lotus mouth. How you can expect I am thirsty? I am not thirsty. Please, don't try to deceive me. First of all, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking. Krishna doing Brajalila. After that, Krishna going to Mathura. After that, there is some duty performed by Krishna. Then after that, going to Dwarka, marry so many wives. After that, Krishna Lila over? Over. No! Please! Don't try to do. Krishna Lila over. Now go. No, please speak. Don't try to deceive me, Gurudev. I am sitting here to get that nectar, special Leela of Krishna. Oh, after that, when Parikshit Maharaj, Sukadeva Goswami find, oh, he is qualified. Then special power given to Parikshit Maharaj. Now again I can come back to this Gaur Leela to prove this point. To prove this point. If you are not qualified to hear Rasa Leela, you cannot be given Guru, because Gurudev is Antaryami. Gurudev is Antaryami. That was why in Bhagavad it is written, Snigdasya Sishasya Gurovo Gujham Api Uto. There is no such hidden treasure which Gurudev cannot give to his royal disciple, Snigdasya. There is no such property at treasure. Gurudev can give everything. Like you say, Madhavendra Puripad giving everything to Ishwar Puripad. Now I can show you example from Gaur Leela, because today is special Leela Gaur. I can start. I don't know how long I can discuss. Whole day if I discuss is good. But I cannot. Actually, in Gaur Leela you can find in Chandrasekhar Acharya Bhavan, now it is Chaitanya Math. Chandrasekhar Acharya Bhavan. There, Bhagavan Sri Krishna took decision to dance there in night time in the Sarup of Lakshmi, Mahalakshmi. But Bhagavan Sri Krishna put one restriction. Be careful, all this point, after my death you can remember what Maharaj told. Scientific example I am giving. Bhagavan Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, well, I can perform, I mean, some sort of special leela, I can dance in the Sarupa of Mahalakshmi. But those who are not Jitendriya, they are not entitled to enter. They cannot get entry. And trespassers will be persecuted. Trespassers will be persecuted. They cannot enter. Then Advaita Gosai, all senior devotees there speaking. Nah, I mean Sivas Pandit. Then they are crying. Oh Prabhu. Then maybe we are also not qualified. We cannot enter this. Now think about this point. Why I speak so heavily? You think Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is not the decision of Shyamdas Baba. It is the decision of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Those who are not Jitendriya, they are not allowed in my Leela. Then Advaita Gosai all the same. Well, then we are not allowed. We cannot get entry, Prabhu. Then Mahaprabhu laughing. You are not allowed? You cannot get entry? 100% you can get in. Because you are all big devotee. I mean, you are my heart. What you are speaking? This is the humble attitude expressed by Advaita Gosai. To teach us. Advaita Gosai. Because Advaita Gosai is the acharya, topmost acharya. Uddhava is the topmost acharya in Krishna Leela. Nityananda Babu is acharya, but you cannot understand. Avadhut acharya. But Advaita Gosai is acharya. But Nityananda was Abadut Siramani. Abadut. Nobody can understand the mood of Advaita. Hey, Nityananda Prabhu. Nityananda Prabhu already promised in front of this whole world, I can deliver you all, provided you can speak, Ho Gaur Hari. Nityananda Prabhu speaking. The total responsibility lying with me to deliver you, provided you can speak. Oh Gaur. Amare kiniya laho, bajo Gaur Hari. Nityananda Sri, amare kiniya laho, bajo Gaur Hari. Try to buy me. You speak Gaur and buy me. Then after that, actually Abadut. Abadut, he is Abadut. Nobody can understand his mood. So, Advaita Acharya is the topmost Acharya. Advaita Acharya is Acharya. Acharyaship of Advaita Acharya is more clear to us. Otherwise, I told one sloka, you can say 5 days ago. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Uddhava. One sloka I told. Jnananishto viraktova madbhaktova anapekshakaha shalinganam ashramam stekta charid avidhi gocharaha. Those who are paramahansa, abadhut, they are beyond any rules. You can watch them, you cannot understand. You cannot understand. That's why when somebody asking from Prabhupada, Prabhupada, please allow us, we are going to pay dandava to Bansidat Bhajma. No, don't go. Don't go there. Why? We'll have to take keep up of me. No, don't go. You cannot understand the mood of Bhaktisiddhanta Babaji Maharaj. You can fall down, don't go. Yes, Paramahansa Shrestha, like you can see some and certain activities, you cannot logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of that absolute truth. You can manipulate. Why? Why he is acting this way? It's not good. Maybe he is not devoted. Then big problem. Don't go there. So Advaita Gacha, Advaita Gosai, Nityananda Prabhu, they all took decision not to go to watch that Leela going to be performed by dancing in the form of Mahalakshmi. Well, we have no quality. Then Mahaprabhu speaking, you have quality 100%. Well, if there is such a personality who don't have any capacity to see that kind of lila, because in the form of Mahalakshmi, very beautiful, then I can give power to them so that they cannot feel any calm, that any kind of no calm can come appear in their heart. It is my special kripa to them. They can enter and watch that Leela. Watch that Leela. But no calm can touch them. No contamination can be there into their heart. It is my special blessing to you all. Then Mahaprabhu allow them to watch that dancing in the form of Lakshmi. In the form of Lakshmi, Mahalakshmi. Rukshmini. Oh, Lakshmi, Mahalakshmi, Rukshmini. In the form of sometime I speak, actually, whenever I speak, Prabhupada Ashtakam, I mean, naturally I am habituated to speak. Actually, 11 stava is there. Dada, actually, Ekadasakam. Actually, I am habituated, that's why don't think otherwise. I speak this way. Anyway, now come back to this point. The Rasa Leela, when Sukadeva Goswami discuss, I mean speak in front of Parikshit Maharaj, when Rasa Leela started speaking, after almost Rasa Leela is over, then Parikshit Maharaj putting question in front of Sukadeva Goswami. Aptokam Yadupati hi kritavan bhoi jugupsitam. Aptokam Yadupati, Krishna is satisfied himself. Why Krishna is going to dance with those wives of other people? Dharma sangsthapanarthayo prasamayo itarasacha avatirnahi bhagavan haririswara swakatham dharma setunam dharma setunam I am speaking all day. The Sakatam Dharma Setunam Raksha I forget this term actually. So Paradaravimarsanam with all different wives. Why Krishna dancing? Why? So Atmakam Jadipati Kritavan Vayugusitam. Krishna is doing offense, sinful activities. It is not good. Ethically, it is not approved 100%. Then Sukhdev Goswami giving answer. Giving answer. That in the heart of all Jivatma, in the heart of all Jivatma, Krishna is sitting inside as Paramatma. Gopinam tatpatinam cha. Gopinam tatpatinam cha hidayesu. Hidayesu. Krishna is sitting there. So it is not sinful activity for Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Bhagavan Sri Krishna is not doing any sinful activities. For Krishna it is not sinful. But for common people, if they want to do dharma setunam karta avirakshita, dharma setunam karta avirakshita sakatham pratim sakatham pratim acharat brahman paradaravimarshanam. Now I remember. I already speak, sometimes forget. So many topics I am thinking, you see. So there is no sinful life. So understand. But before you get entry into Rasa Leela, you must enjoy full kripa of a Paramahansa who is already there in Madhurasa. Madhura, special Madhurasa. Raganuga, Rupanuga Vajan. Those who are having this kind of rasa, that rasa can be transferred, or not transferred, it can be given to you. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving this example, I already told, like two different clouds in contact with each other, then free ion, free charge is there, positive and negative charge is there, free charge in cloud. Then after that, those two clouds coming in contact with each other, then readily exchange of charge, I mean, to get balance of potentiality. Then immediately it happens so. Then gum, one sound you can hear. Lightning first, then sound you can hear. Because velocity of light is more faster than sound. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving this example, those who are already having that kind of Gopi Baba, Manjari Baba, if you are serving them, because I already told yesterday, wow, 2 days before I started with this point, Prabhupada speaking, Mathur Viraha Vrajavasi is to serve them, it is our ultimate goal. Krishna gone to Mathura, they are feeling pain, those who are Vrajavasi, and to serve them is our ultimate goal. So you understand. This way there is 100% possibility there. You can misunderstand Krishna regarding Rasa Leela, this, that, so many judgments you can put. But about Krishna Chaitanya Leela, Gaur Leela, you cannot express any doubt. That's why I started with this point. Gaur Leela is the complete explanation of Krishna Leela. There is no contradiction, there is no fighting, total solution you can get. Why Krishna permit paradaravi marshanam? Why he is going and dancing with all wives of different people? Solution given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You like to get Madhurasa? You like to get entry into Braja Leela? You like to get entry to Rasa Leela? Even Mahadev Shankar was not allowed to enter into Rasa Leela. Asuri Muni, and after that he is crying. Lalita speaking, no, go out, no entry. Without Gopi Bab, nobody can get entry. Then Shankar Bhagavan crying, I cannot get entry. Bhagavan Sri Krishna give permission. No, let him. But first of all, go to Mansarovar and take bath. You can grow Gopi Bhav. Then there is no problem. And Parvati Devi helping Mahadev to get the dress of Gopikas. And nose ring, earring, close sari. Then Mahadev coming and getting entry into Rasa Leela. Not before that. Without Gopi Bhav, nobody can get entry. And also one thing important, I told repeatedly, Ami bina brajo bhav dite nahi shakti, brajo prem. Only I can give brajo prem. No, Narayan Sarup cannot give brajo prem. Nirsingha Sarup cannot give. Rama Sarup cannot give. Cannot give. Ami bina brajo prem dite nahi shakti. So only Krishna can give Braja Prem, because Jiva Goswami Pada already writing. Without Krishna, who was there to give Prema to those creeper? Creeper means Lata. Without Krishna, who was there? Who give creeper to creeper? Creeper means Lata. Krishna, Premado, Premado means Premdata. Krishna getting entry into Vrindavan forest, touching all Madhavi, Malati, different kind of flower, touching and giving them kripa and entering. That's why during Rasa Leela, when Krishna disappear, then those gopikas, they are crying all day and night. Where to get Krishna? Without Krishna, we are going to die instant. Then those gopikas, they are asking to Madhavi Malati, Tulsi, Tulsi. I think you already see Krishna going through this place. That's why your mood is very nice. Because you are feeling ecstatic feeling there. With you, if I, oh dear, oh see dear, I think Krishna going through this place. Otherwise, your tears rolling down your cheeks. So maybe you have seen. Can you guide us where we can get Krishna? Rasa Leela, you can find this. After that, Krishna. Now point is that Ami bina braja prem dite nahi shakti. Krishna already, Krishna giving braja prem. But there also we can find restriction lying with Krishna. There is also restriction. Krishna putting restriction, heavy restriction. Not to walk. But what about Chaitanya Leela? I mean Gaur Leela, when Krishna coming in the form of Gaur Hari with the mood of Radharani, a golden complexion, then there is special keeper, bonus, bonus, bumper success we can get. I can discuss there, I am going there in Bengali discussion there I can discuss. Patra patro vicharanam na kurute na sa param vikshate. Deya deva vimarsaka nahi nava kala pratiksha prabhu. Shaddo sovanikshana pranamano dhyana dhina durlavam datte bhakti rasam sa gaurame gatihi. Only Chaitanya Leela, you can see Krishna Chaitanya. He is going to distribute. Anarpita sharing chirat karuna vatirna kalau samarpayat unnato jala rasam sabakti sriyam. Harihi Purathandaradhyadikadam Basandivita Sada Hidakandara Spurutava Sisachinandana. Only Sisachinandana, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, special. Special. So you are so lucky. You are so lucky. But be careful, one point I like to clarify. So many lila. All the 24 hours if I discuss, you cannot finish. Even Anantadev like to discuss, cannot finish. Infinity pure. So who am I to discuss Chaitanya Lila? Ocean, infinity ocean of Lila. Infinity ocean of Lila. Vrindavan Das Thakur Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami. If Krishna performing, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu performing one Lila, in this one Lila you can find me, you can find countless Lila. Through one Lila, Krishna teaching us in different way. Now I started with this sloka. Sado paso sriman ditaman jokavai panitam savakti vyo sudhyam nijavajana mudram upadisan. I told you why Krishna coming in the form of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Why? Savakti Tebhya Sudhya Nija Bhajana Mudram Upadeshan. What all are the meaning of my Leela I exhibited in front of you? Do you know? To explain why I am performing. Why? That's why I am coming here. There is different reason. If I go to explain. One thing is there to test the mood of Radharani. How Radharani feel? Sankirtan yogya to do Sankirtan, I mean to give this Sankirtan yogya, it is not vital reason. Premarasa, to take, get the test, how Radharani feel? How Radharani feel? What is the mood of Radharani? Radha Krishna Pranaya Vikritir Ladini Shaktir Asma Ekatmano Upi Dehovedam Gatuto. Radha Krishna Pranaya Vikriti is Vikriti. Because while discussion going among Rai Ramananda and Mahaprabhu, then Rai Ramananda speaking one nice Kavita. Naham Ramani na to is kind of I already write in Rai Ramananda Sangha. Tuhu Bhava Peshala, Manobhava Peshala, this kind of Sundar one writing there. So already automatically I get Rai Ramananda Sangha there. Automatically I am getting inspiration. So many things. Sometimes I cannot remember. Excuse me. Not that, this is not the, this is Krishna speaking, I mean, they are discussing, Rai Ramananda is speaking, don't think that Radharani is wife, Radharani is woman, and I am man. So we feel attraction among, not that. It's an automatic factor. Why we feel attraction to each other? That reason is very secret and very topmost secret. That's why I told, then when Radha Govinda Milita Tanu, when submerged, get union, then Radha Govinda, then you can get Gaur. After that, Gaur can manifest as Radharani. One question was put by Parvati Devi in front of his husband, Paramahansa Shrestha, Shankar Bhagavan. Who is that Gaur? Then Maheshwar Shankar Bhagavan giving answer. Young Eva Radhika Krishna saw Eva Gaura Vigraha. Jaccha Vrindavanam Devi Navadipancha Tatsubham. What answer? It's a Brahma Jaman. I give you example. Young Eva Radhika Krishna. You find Radhika Krishna separately? One ladies and one gents? He is man and woman. Jang eva Radhika Krishna, what you see is Radhika, is Krishna. This Radhika and Krishna together is go. Jang eva Radhika Krishna, so eva. Eva mean affirmative, confirmation. Eva. Harinnam, 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 eva kevala. So eva mean confirmation. Strong confirmation. Jang eva Radhika Krishna saw eva Gauravika. Jaccha Vrindavanam Devi. Navadivancha Tatsavam. Navadiv is non different from Vrindavan. Hey, Vrindavan, same. And Brahma Sangeeta also different commentary you can get of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Jiva Goswami, but nice commentary. So Gaur Lila. Huh? Is the Uchishta of Krishna Lila. Uchishta, you know? Uchishta. One Setadip Dham is there all around Brajadham. And Brajadham and Setadip is all no different, same thing. Within this transcendental lotus flower, Brajadham. Sahasra Pattam Kamalam Gokulakshyam Mahatpadam Tat Karnikaram Tat Dhyamam Paramambam. In Brahma Sangeeta, Sahasapattam Kamalam Gokulakshyam Mahatpadam, the lotus itself is Golok, Vrindavan. Inside there, the petals, Minal in Bengali and Sanskrit we see. And that place is called Vrindavan, inside Vrindavan, Radha Govindo sitting in Dibya Singhasam, manifesting nice Leela. But just outside you can find one area where Gaur Leela continuously going. Don't think that Radha Govindo expressing Vrindavan Leela, and when Gauranga, when in the form of Gaur Leela coming, is not that. Is Nitta. Gaur Leela is Nitta. And Radha Govinda Leela is also Nitta. But how that you say when Radha Govinda submerge, I mean, union, combine, then go. Is there any starting point when Radha Govinda gets submerged? Oh, no. There is no finite conception. You cannot calculate anything. If there is a starting point, then that is finite conception coming into heart. Again, I can give one excellent example, so that this point can you can clear get clearly. While Radha Govinda Leela going on in Vrindavan, sometime Radharani going to take bath in Seta Ganga, going to get some flower from Kusum Sarovar, then readily coming to Radhakund. Really going to Suryakund. Some material people say, foolish. Foolish. How possible? Even if we can get one car, we cannot get skills so quickly. So quickly. How is that possible or foolish? Useless. I say, you are an idiot. You think yourself as a standard in the way of Krishna Leela. Your character, your behavior, your efficiency, all you think it is standard in the way of Krishna Leela. Your Krishna can be measured with this thermometer. So you want to measure Krishna. Eh? How long? With one tape you can be. So you see, Dhamma is transcendental. Kobi Karnapura, he is writing, oh my God, how is that possible that thousands of devotees coming inside Gambhira temple? The Gambhira temple is very small space. Gambhira temple, you've been there? You already? Are Gambhira temple, don't go?
Yeah, we cannot go inside.
Ah, acha, acha, okay, okay. You can go from heart. I bless you. You are allowed. You can get entry. Because you are interested to hear that kind of speech. Harikatha. So don't think that way. Salve. One Muslim devotee was not allowed to get entry into a temple. He was crying, "Oh Jagannath, your name is Jagannath? Jagannath means you are the king of whole universe. You are the God, Supreme Lord of oh Ananta, infinite universe. But I am out of universe? Do you think that they don't allow me to go inside?" He's crying, crying, crying. Then Jagannath, from inside throne, Singhasan, coming outside and show him his sarup as Patit Pavan. You can see that Patipam that way. So why you express your sorrow and don't speak that way? I feel sorry for you. You have right to see Jagannath. So what are you speaking about? Last point? Kavi Karnapur writing. Oh my God! The Gambhira temple is so small. How is that possible that thousands of people getting entry into temple without any fighting? And they are getting darshan of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming out, they are very flow, like Ganga water. After that, he explained that way, the Dhamma is transcendental. So how Radharani reaching Suryakunda immediately? After playing there in Radhakunda, then again going to there, then going to Jabat. From Jabat, he takes flower and everything, then go to Surya Puja. If you fight with me, I can give scientific ground solution. What is that solution? Our Guru Varga teaches that way in Brahma Sangita also. It is Divya, transcendental. Don't think it is like material plane. Bhumi rapa analo khang mano buddhi revacha ahankara ityamme prakriti rasada. You think Vrindavan Dham is built up of six different ingredients. Bhumi, Rapo, Analo, Khang, Mano, Buddhi, Revacha, six kind of material things. So, not that. Transcendental. And Dham is itself Anantadev. If you cannot satisfy Krishna, you go and do circumvalence of Dhamma, you do Seva for Dhamma is more merciful. I already give example. Asatthama did big opera. No excuse there. Asatthama cannot be excused. Still, some rishi suggest Krishna cannot excuse you. But can excuse you. How? You go inside Brajadham. Enter. And do bhajan, do sab dhamma, today, tomorrow, day after tomorrow, after his yuga, after any time, Krishna can forgive you. Oh, really? So still today, Aswatthama is doing bhajan there in Pisai Gaon. One village is there named Pisai Gaon. Pisai Gaon means a village of ghost, Pisai Gaon. Pisaj, Pisab, Pisai, Pisaj, this term, from this term, this Pisai Gaon. Still today, Aswatthama doing bhajan and crying. Someday Krishna can escape. You can remember the Leela exhibited by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. When Bhagavan Sri Krishna exhibiting six opulences, Aishat jasa samagasya jasa sastriya everything, vairagyaya abhi, jasa sastriya everything. Then through everybody Krishna giving, hey, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving kipa, go. That Mukunda is not allowed. Then everybody is, what problem with Mukunda? Mukunda, I cannot allow Mukunda. I cannot give kipa. Why? He is sahajiya, I cannot give you. Don't think he is sahajiya. But Mahaprabhu teaching us, I cannot give kipa. Whenever he is going to any sampradaya, he is adjusting himself that way, accordingly. It is not the mood of pure devotee. So I cannot allow him. He is not pure devotee. He is singing in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu all the time. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu teaching, I cannot give Kipa to him. Then after that, everybody crying, Mukundusu, Mukundu serving you, Prabhu, doing Kirtan, you should do Kipa. Well, after 1 crore years, I can give Kipa. Go and speak to him. Then they all go running, Mukundo, Mahaprabhu can give you Kipa after 1 crore years. Then Mukundo dancing, oh, I already got Kipa. Oh, you already got? Eh? There is big interval of time. No. Satyabrata. Bhagavan is Satyabrata. When Bhagavan is speaking, speaking that way. Doing that way. So I must go. He is dancing. Mahaprabhu, why he is dancing? He is mad, crazy? Mahaprabhu, everybody is speaking. Prabhu, you are going to give Kipa to him someday. So he has strong belief. That's why he is dancing. Call him. Call him now. At least I can give Kipa to him. What? Prabhu, you told 1 crore. 1 crore gone. Time interval is my magic spell. Time interval is my magic spell. Rasa Leela was there. One Brahmaratri is magic spell. But they taught a twinkle of your eyes. Rasa Leela gone? Finish. Eh? This is a time material thing. Einstein also proved. Time, space and matter. Einstein, the scientist, already proved. Time, space and matter. Interrelated. It's not transcendental. So one question was put in front of Einstein. Einstein, what do you mean by time? Einstein said, time is nothing by movement. Einstein told, time is nothing by movement. Movement? Yes, movement. Movement? Movement of what thing? When the question of movement coming, then there must be one object or one man who is moving. Without any object, who is moving? How moving? Then the question of matter coming. Because this body is also matter. This body is also matter. But Vaishnava, they are pure devotees, their body is not matter. I am speaking this way. So then, the question of matter coming, time is nothing but movement. Then the question, who and what is going to move? Then object coming, matter. Then question, how long it is moving? Time coming. So time, space and matter interrelated. I cannot go into this point, this is not so important. Now I can go back to this point. The Dhamma is transcendental. Dhamma is transcendental, can have this transcendental property, contraction and reduction. I mean, expansion and reduction. Sometimes like lotus flower, expansion. Sometimes. Radharani, all Gopikas, they are concentrating on Krishna only. They are not going to do any inquiry about what time, how much time going to take, how much kilometer it takes to reach. They are less interested. They are concentrating on Krishna. We are going to do worship Krishna with all stuff, you see, flowers and garland, everything, chandan. They are going. Only they are thinking we are reaching Krishna very shortly, because they cannot allow any time interval. Readily we need Krishna now. We want to see Krishna now. Without seeing Krishna, we are going to die instead. Khanamibha khanada, bina Krishna, they are going to die. So they are concentrating on seva. So it is the duty of Dhamma, Yogamaya, to take them in front of Krishna. How to take, why to take, that is the responsibility lying with Yogamaya. It is not the responsibility of Radharani. Kulodevi Yogamaya More Kipa Kori Avaron Sangbirve Tumi Vishwadari Sunachi Agam Vede Mahima Tomar Sri Krishna Bhumikat Bhimukhe Dhari Karao Sangsar Sri Krishna Sanmukha Jar Bhagya Kame Hoy Tare Mukti Diya Karo Ashoka Bhai. And in Rasa Leela you can find Yogamaya Upasrita. Yogamaya Upasrita is written before Rasa Leela. Yogamaya Upasthita, Krishna manifesting this lila. It is not possible. Any lila, transcendental lila, it is not possible for Krishna to manifest in this material world without Yogamaya. Yogamaya, it is the standing order giving to Yogamaya that you can do accordingly. You can do accordingly. The Yogamaya managing everything. Even in Rasa Leela, it is written, Yogamaya Sama Upasrita. Rasa Leela was done. Actually by Yogamaya. I told you Jiva Goswami were writing in Sandarbha, Pita Sandarbha, Priti Sandarbha. I told you, countless Shakti is there with Krishna. But the main is Radharani, all Shakti coming from Radharani. Shakti, Shakti, Matur, Abhed, according to Vedanta Sutra. So from Radharani, all Shakti coming. All Shakti coming? All Shakti coming from Radharani. Those who are Darika in Mathura, all you see, they are coming from Radharani. Ananta koti Vishnu loko namra padma jarchite himadrija pulomaja viranchija baro prade. Infinity world you can go. All Shakti coming from Krishna. I mean Radharani. All Shakti coming from. So now, what is the solution? What point I wanted to clarify? Radharani, it is not the Radharani of, it is not the responsibility of Radharani to look. Already, this standing word order there with Yogamaya. Srishti Sriti Palaya Sadhana Saktiri Ka Chaiva Yasya Bhavanani Vivarti Dugya. What do you mean? What does it mean? The same thing. All done by Yogamaya. All. Only one shadow is there, that is called Mahamaya. And the original Maya is Yogamaya. Anyway, now it is the responsibility of Yogamaya. Contraction and expansion automatically done. When Radharani want to reach Krishna readily, now, then automatically Dhamma can, then Surya Gundo, they can reach very quickly. It is written in Jama Kirtan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, night time, Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to Nanda Maharaj in his meeting, Shabha, Nanda Sabha. After that, Mataji calling. Then Mataji Gopal, Govinda inside one room to take rest. Everybody know Krishna going to take rest inside room. But Krishna gone. It is written there. It is written there. How is that possible? From that Nandagram, Krishna coming to Vrindavan, Rasasthali? Come on! Almost more than 60 kilometers. Krishna coming ready. Then if you think fight this way, it's not possible. I cannot obey. So now you understand? So all transcendent. Now you see, inside Gambhira, how is that possible that thousands of people coming inside Gambhira temple and they are all adjusted among themselves? There's no fighting. Because it's Dham. Gambhira is a Dham. Sometimes expansion, sometimes reduction. So it's no problem there. So it's Dham. So if you can do Dhamma Seva, like Jagai Madai was given one nice Seva to clean Barakuna Ghat. You can go that way. Barakuna Ghat. And that is special Ghat when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was that Digvijay Pandit meet with each other. That is Barakuna Ghat. So Jagai Madai was given this nice seva. Well, you too can do clean Barakuna Ghat, and all devotees coming to take bath there, you can help them to take bath smoothly, you can carry their clothes, everything, you can help you different way, then you can get kifa. Jagai Madai, what they are doing? Always cleaning with this. They are acting as sweeper. Sweeping brooms, taking. Anybody coming, please excuse us, because previously we have done so many mistakes, please excuse us this way. So regarding Chaitanya Leela, you can now understand how strict regulation is there. When Rasa Leela, same Rasa Leela was done inside the room of Sivas Pandit, continues for 1 year. Rasa Leela, Sankirtan Ras was done. Even mother-in-law of Sivas was not allowed to get entry. She wanted to get entry forcefully, with tricky way. She was very clever. She got entry inside room and keep himself. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu understand, today I am not getting enjoyment. Oh, today I am not getting test. Why? Shiva is saying, why? Everything okay? Everything okay? Nothing wrong? No. I am not getting test. I am not getting proper test of Sankirtan. Prabhu, everything okay here? No, nothing. You will have to think. Watch, what is there? Shiva is fine. That mother-in-law, who inside there? Wooden structure inside. Down once. Oh, then take. Yeah, go outside. Then put outside. This way, Sankirtan Das is a very big thing, nice thing. So Sankirtan Das going, even material people, they are coming, knock the door, open, open, we like to see Sankirtan, open. Nobody open. Then in the morning time, when they meet Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Ghat, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went to take bath in Ganga, yesterday I went to your house of Sivas Pandit to see your Sankirtan, but I was not allowed. Today I can curse you. You cannot enjoy your family life. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, nice. it is one kind of blessing, you see. It is one kind of blessing. You cannot enjoy your family life. I curse it. Okay, nice. Very nice. This way, you see, completely 1 year, even Vishnupriya Devi, I must touch this Vishnupriya topic also. Very. Vishnupriya Devi crying day and night for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Gaurari. Because sometimes she is not getting any chance to serve his Paranath. Sometimes she is not getting any chance to serve Gaurari. Night time, whole night dancing, Kirtan. Daytime also in faint condition. Mad condition sometimes, crazy. Sometimes kissing, taking prasadam, sometimes crying. I don't know. Vishnupriya Devi crying then. We have no chance to serve our Prabhu, my Prabhu. This way. Now point is there, in Chaitanya Chaitamita, this Siddhanta is written clearly. What Siddhanta? What Siddhanta? Antaranga laya kare rasa sadhan, bahiranga laya kare nam sankirtan. Bahiranga laya kare nam sankirtan, antaranga laya kare rasa sadhan. If the question of testing that rasa coming, there should be intimate devotees. no outside, have some mood, have some mood, well, which is not allowed. Sankirtan is allowed. Sankirtan Mahaprabhu can do it. All devotees outside dancing. Though it's Sankirtan, through Sankirtan you can get some prema. Surely. But specially when this very secret rasa, Mahaprabhu want to test, give test. Then only 2 persons are allowed. One is Sarup Gosai and Raya Ramananda. The two are allowed inside the temple of Gambhira Mandi. You like to go to Vrindavan? Huh? You like to go to Vrindavan? You have plane ticket or train ticket? Oh Maharaj, we cannot go to Vrindavan. By plane ticket, train ticket, we cannot reach Vrindavan. How we can reach Vrindavan? Let us go to Gambhira Mandir. I can show you the full total picture of Vrindavan. Inside the room of Gambhira, total picture of Vrindavan? Yes! I can take you all inside the room of Gambhira, where I can 100% show you the total picture of Vrindavan. I promise you, if you are successful to go to Gambhira with me, provided. If you fail, then I cannot. Then let us go to Gambhira. Then you see what is happening there in Vrindavan. If you go to Vrindavan, you cannot see Vrindavan. Through your eyes, your ears, you are dumb and deaf. You cannot watch Vrindavan. You can see some monkey playing, monkey taking your speck away. Oh Maharaj, all those, you can find this kind of problem. But you cannot see Vrindavan. Vrindavan is not possible. But Akbar Badshah, though Musalman king, he was given a chance to have a look inside Vrindavan. How? Because full mercy was there with of Sanatan Gosai. Which place we mean to you want to repair? Because you are disgusted. I am big king. I want to serve him. But he is saying, you can repair this staircase. Only this seva. This seva? Is very. Is, I am not bigger. I am king. I can do big seva. Sanatana Goswami could understand the mood of king. Which place? That broken place. There. Then Akbar Badshah looking. Broken place? Total Vrindavan in front of him. Oh my God! There is transcendental jewels. All special. Even one diamond there, if I sell this whole world, still it cannot be equal to the price of that jewel. Because transcendental jewel. Akbar Badshah could see. Then crying in front of, falling down in front of Sanatan, excuse me, some false ego was there inside me. Please excuse me. I cannot serve this Vrindavan Dham. I cannot serve me. Please excuse me. It is not possible for me to serve. Because Sanatan Goswami wanted to show Vrindavan Dham. Eh? Nitayer karuna have braje radha krishna par. Nitayer karuna have braje radha krishna. Then and only then you can see Vrindavan. After getting full kipa of Nithyananda. Nitayer karuna have braje radha krishna par. Dharo nitayer charan dukhay. And Narottam Thakur when crying. Sundar. There in Narottam Thakur giving one nice kirtan, they are also same mood. Same mood. What kirtan? What kirtan? Every day we do small kirtan. I can remember, I can speak. So now you come, let us go to Gambhira temple. There we can see what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, different kind of moods exhibited by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Nobody allowed inside Gambhira temple. Nobody. Raghunath Das Goswami writing one nice that there's big barrier. I mean, wow. Nobody can enter. And three doors, outside door, middle door, inside door, locked. Not only that, Shankar Pandit catching the leg of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu so that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cannot go outside. Because we cannot fight our kind of Prabhu. Sometime Mahaprabhu jumping into sea, sometime going here and there. Who can say we can lose our Prabhu? There's no security. So better we can engage one devotee who can catch the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and whole night he can stay. Shankar Pandit was giving this responsibility. Don't allow Prabhu to go outside. But still, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu vanished from Gambira. Nobody can catch him. Whole night they are searching, where our Prabhu is, where our Prabhu is. They are searching whole night with lantern, no? Kerosene oil. Whole night, where our Prabhu are crying, whole night, whole full troops. They are searching, but they cannot find Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Sometimes they find Chaitanya Mahaprabhu lying inside, outside Jagannath temple, among guests, those small cows, Orisha cows. There all this panda, they are selling Mahaprasad. If sometime Mahaprasad not, they cannot sell extra prasad, they put there in front of cows so that those cows can enjoy taking Mahaprasad. Among us, those cows, they find our Prabhu lying there, all hands and legs gone inside body. Inside body. Kurma. Like kurma roop. Like tortoise, you know. Whenever you put any sound, the tortoise can put all legs and hands inside. Yeah? And suitable situation, suitable good, again. All his limbs out of his body, again he's started. This way. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu exhibiting this. Sometimes Chaitanya Mahaprabhu jumping into sea. Nobody can find. Where is our Prabhu? Where is our Prabhu? Where is our Prabhu? Whole night they are searching. Then after they find one fisherman, he's crying. And with vibration of body. Then Sarva, hey, why you are running? Why? Don't go there. There's one ghost. Ghost? Where? I went there to catch fish. That ghost touched me. Or to, by chance I touch and I get this kind of disease. Ghost. Then Sarva says, I know the medicine of ghosts. Come to me. I know magic. Mantra. Then touch. Touch. Then ghost gone. Where is ghost? Let us go there. Where is ghost? Oh, you all are there. Let us go. There ghost. There was inside the net Chaitanya Mahaprabhu caught. From sea, he wanted to catch fish. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already caught inside. They find Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They say, our Prabhu there. No, this is not Prabhu. I saw Prabhu many times before. This is ghost. No ghost. Our Prabhu. Let us go. Then after that, they manage to get Mahaprabhu out of that net and carry him. This way, different kind of mood. Actually, originally expressed by Radharani. Mahaprabhu expressing. If you can feel this kind of mood, 100% you are going to get Madhur Ras. Can you enjoy? Can you get this kind of taste? Sometime Mahaprabhu running like wind. Where? To Chatak Parva, in the way of Chatak Parva, Mahaprabhu running. Mahaprabhu heard one Git Govinda Sloka. And without any information, without any inquiry, Mahaprabhu running towards Chatak Parvat. like wind. And Govinda running, also running. Govinda calling, Prabhu, Prabhu, Prabhu. Woman, 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 woman singing. Mahaprabhu cannot hear, running.
Dheera samire jamuna tire basati bane banamali peen payodhar parisar mardana chanchala karajuga sali.
Mahaprabhu heard this song, Geet Govinda. Running, running. After the Prabhu, woman singing, woman! Woman? Oh my God! Today you saved me! I was going to fall down if I can. You saved me, Govindo! You saved me! Oh, 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 oh. I am just saved! If I run there and catch that woman, then who? Then my sannyas finished! Oh my God! Try to protect me, Govindo, you try to protect me this way. I am helpless. Supreme Lord speaking, I am helpless. Try to protect me this way. You all are my friends. You are always protecting me from danger. This way, you see? This is the mood of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Sometime Chaitanya Mahaprabhu that asking. Because when Mahaprabhu enjoying this Brajalila and outside there is no consciousness, then what is the duty of those devotees? They were, let us do Sankirtan. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Then by Sankirtan, big Sankirtan, Mahaprabhu gradually develop consciousness. They gradually open eyes. What happens? What happens? What problem with me? What problem with me? Nothing, no problem, Prabhu. Nothing, no problem. Why you shout? Why you are shouting? I was there in Vrindavan and I was collecting some flower there. Radharani was there or Gopika was there. Among now you all shout, I come back here. Why you disturb? Why you disturb? I come back here. Oh my God, I was enjoying Krishna Lila there. Anyway, this way you understand. Bhajyanta, outside and inside, there is two kind of procedure. Simultaneously, you should follow to get established in Raganuga Bhajan. Patito bhavana varto just chamatkar bharabhu hridi satta jalevaram saddate sa rasa mataha. I can explain this point if I get time in future. Today no time. Vancha kalpadrose ke pasind bevacha patitanam pavanibho vaishnavyo, no time pa, because I will have to go there.
Maybe there you can continue. You can speak there.
You can go there.
No, we have fled there, you can continue there. No. They just opposite no. That position.
Acha, acha.
Okay. Then what time you can come there?
Because I need to finish there. No, I mean, after that, I have Arsha and everything.
Today, second class, what time?
What second class? First class you cannot digest. First come on. First you digest and show me. Second class.
I mean, second class.
Always try to say it in first class. Don't second class.
What? Small question.
What question?
Maharaj, you were saying about to enter Rasa Lila, this gopi mood is necessary. When you explain how Lord Shiva, he took a dip in Mansarova, then entered the Rasa Lila. But as Gopishwar Mahadev, they threw him out.
Huh?
He could not stay.
No, not stay back there. Watch Lila. Mane. Asura Mani and Gopeshwar Mahadev, they could enter into Rasa Lila for some time. They allow.
So your example, you were talking about watching Rasa Lila, or you?
What?
The example you gave of Mahadev, Shiva, that example you were talking about him entering Rasalila or watching Rasalila?
As entering Rasalila, watching Rasalila, because I is a Gopeshwar Shiv, there, maybe I actually here in the it is not clearly written. Maybe you got just some chance to dance. What wrong in it? Because Nityananda Prabhu got chance to dance inside the Ananga Manjuri. Ananga Manjuri already there. Because Shakti Shakti Matarabhat. Ananga Manjuri also getting chance. So Sadasip, what wrong with Sadasip? He got chance. No problem.
But then they threw him out.
So any question now?
Yes, my question.
Clearly, I cannot hear.
When Krishna crying in Dwaraka and speaking to telling to Rukmini that he wants to go to Vrindavan, what feel Rukmini in that moment?
It's naturally Rukmini crying. We have so many things, we are trying to serve Prabhu 100%, but still he is not getting 100% satisfaction. This kind of feeling, Rukmini always feel. Rukmini's feeling, we have so many mood of seva, but still we cannot give 100% satisfaction. So, if you have any kind of question, I can, if it is just near someone else, because I need
yes,
to go.
Yes, just next building.
I can go, you can put question, I can answer.
One wrong thing I said we could not go in Gambira, but I meant Gundicha.
No. Gambira.
Yes,
not Gundicha. Gambira.
Yes, I made a mistake. I was saying wrong things.
So let us go, huh? Let us go. Hete je to abe. Somaya thakbe.
How long you will be doing Kukshana?
You are enjoying 2 hours Harikatha. I can they can also enjoy. There should not be any discrimination.
One
Acha, okay. Let us go. Let us go.